I'm a little bit unfamiliar with this radio. We were here back in May, in mid-May. We were in 7 Kilo Alpha. I'm a little unfamiliar with this.
It's very simple.
I'm sure.
All you gotta do, this is standby. You put the frequency here, and then you want to activate it. Take it over.
Thank you. Okay, we understand our plan. We know the weather. Everybody's ready. Second house has been recorded. No shoulder harnesses are on. Shut off valve is on. Radio, transponders, electrical. Advisory circular 12080 says that you know how we're using it pops out, we pop it back in and it stays at the tape, but if it pops out again, we leave it. I believe that the FDA says once it pops out, we don't put it back in. I think it's advisory circular 12080. All right, our heat is off. Mixture is full rich, except I know I'm going to blame it.
Not an alt. Said radios.
G4 on base. Let's just hold short now. We'll get you going as soon as he gets on the deck.
3-4, not holding short. Rally 3-4.
Chicago Center Permission Sierra time 1152 observation. Winds 250 with 3, visibility 10, sky clear below 12,000. Temperature 19 or dew point 12, altimeters 3000. ILS runway 16 approaches, Robert Parham weighs 3-4 and 3-0. Air, unable to cancel IFR prior to circling, advise Chicago approach on contact. No, Zimmerman, taxiway Charlie closed. Advise contact emission, Sierra. Information Sierra time 1152 observation. Winds 250 with 3, visibility 10, sky clear below 12,000. Temperature 19 or dew point 12, altimeters 3000. ILS runway 16 approaches, Robert Parham weighs 3-4 and 3-0. Air, unable to cancel IFR prior to circling, advise Chicago approach on contact. No, Zimmerman, taxiway Charlie closed. Advise contact information Sierra. Information Sierra time 1152 observation. Winds 250 with 3, visibility 10, sky clear below 12,000. Temperature 19 or dew point 12, altimeters 3000. ILS runway 16 approaches, Robert Parham weighs 3-4 and 3-0. Air, unable to cancel IFR prior to circling, advise Chicago approach on contact. No, Zimmerman, taxiway Charlie closed. Advise contact. Thank you.
Sierra. I have visibility of 10 miles. Everything's clear. There's a wind from the southwest at 3 knots. Runways 34 and 30 are in use. I'm ready to call them in. Executive ground, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha at Hawthorne, departing to the northwest with ATIS Sierra.
747 Kilo Alpha, executive ground clearance, runway 34, taxi via Alpha, cross runway 30.
Runway 34 via Alpha, cross 30, 7 Kilo Alpha. Here. I'm going to make it over there. I'm going to cross 30 and go with the 34 pad.
I concur.
Thank you, sir. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. Got to stay clear of the planes. You want to fly with me?
Chicago Executive Citation 94 Victor Pop. Information Sierra at NetJets, ready for taxi.
Citation 94 Victor Pop, executive ground clearance for new departure frequencies 125.0. Runway 34, taxi via Kilo. Cross runway 24 and 30.
New frequency is 125.0. Taxi runway 34 via Kilo. Cross 24 and 30 for 4 Victor Pop.
Yes, sir.
No, 214 Golf Foxtrot, executive ground clearance, your crew to the Romeo Sierra Tango Airport via standby. To the Rochester Airport to via radar vectors, Mikey has filed, climb maintain 3000, expect 12010 minutes after departure. Departure frequency is 120.55, squawk 5631.
I see no traffic on runway 30, I am crossing.
Malibu 4, go Foxtrot, where are you parked? Roger, that read back was correct, expect runway 34.
Medevac 317 Tango Tango, so signature with Sierra, ready to taxi.
Lifeguard 7 Tango Tango, executive ground clearance to runway 34, taxi via Kilo, cross 30, and collection cross 24 and 30.
Northwest windish.
Runway 34 via Kilo, cross runway 24.
90 was pointing south.
Okay.
Sorry about that. So I will, I'll go up there and I'll point towards the south. Is that a new sign?
No.
Ground 214 Golf Foxtrot, hangar 10, taxi with Sierra.
10848 to executive ground clearance, clearance of the bus.
People are still sleeping.
Malibu 4 Golf Foxtrot, new altitude, correction, new departure frequency. New departure frequency is 125.0. Runway 34, taxi via Lima, cross runway 30 and 6.
Four via Lima, cross 30 and 6, new departure frequency 125.0, 4 Golf Foxtrot.
10848, you're cleared to the Jamestown Airport via radar vectors, Duffy's as filed, climb 18, 3000. West flight level 31410 minutes after departure. Departure frequency is 125.0, squawk 6573.
Cabin doors and windows closed and latched. Thank you, sir. Flight controls, check movement. set the takeoff position.
Station 94, Victor Pop, tire, yep.
Brakes are on. Throttle at 1700. Engine instruments and suction in the green.
Chicago Executive Tower, Station 94, Victor Pop, we'll be ready at 10.
94 Victor Pop, Xavier Tower, opposite direction, traffic 12 northeast, turn right 070, Shreveport, clear for takeoff.
Right 070, 34, clear for takeoff, 4 Victor Pop.
5-Craft 317, Tango Tango, Executive Tower,
citation
34, line up and wait.
Alright, we'll line up and wait, 1-8-3-4 behind the citation, 317, Tango Tango.
Opposite direction, traffic 12 northeast, being vectored.
I believe my flight instruments are checked. Negative tower is 119.9.
Where are your flight instruments?
Sir?
Where are the flight instruments?
Right here.
That's right. Doesn't look right to me.
Well, the compass is pointing at 150, 160, 170, 180, 190. South is 180.
What is it pointing to right now?
170.
I've got 7 Tango Tango, turn left, 270.34, clear for takeoff.
270.34, clear for takeoff, 7 Tango Tango.
15, 16, 17, 5. Thank you for pointing that out, I appreciate that. Everything else looks okay. My clock says...
Coming to Pop, nice job, sir. Right to 70, contact Chicago Departure.
Right to 70, contacting Departure for Victor Pop.
I believe my flight instruments are checked, my radio set the tower, my fuel shutoff is confirmed in the down position, my mixture is full rich. My transponder is at 1200 at alt. Do you concur?
Yep.
My landing lights on. Flaps are up. I'm ready to go. Executive Tower, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha at 34 pad, ready for departure.
747 Kilo Alpha, Executive Tower, taxi up, hold short.
Taxi up, hold short, 70 Kilo Alpha. There. I am going to cross into the runway and hold short, yes?
7 Tango Tango, left to 270, contact Chicago Departure, great.
Left 270, departure 7 Tango Tango.
Right there.
You're going to go to the whole short line.
Whole short line, yes sir.
7 Kilo Alpha, left to the northwest, 34, clear for takeoff.
34, northwest, clear for takeoff, 7 Kilo Alpha.
He
gave us permission.
Yep.
Executive Tower, Maui 214, Golf Cox, Charlie, through departure, short at 34.
204 Golf Fox, Zero Tower, hold short, opposite direction, traffic 8 north.
Holding short at 34, hold on, Fox Track.
Sorry.
Morning Tower, Executive 986 is with you about 7 miles out of ILS 16.
City 96 Xavier Tower, good morning, 310 at 4.
Are you ready?
And now let's continue Brakes straight in 16.
Throttle at 4.
Okay, continue straight in 16.
Brakes are on.
City 96 Cessna traffic, he's on the go, 3-4 VFR with a quick turn to the west.
What you looking at 96?
Don't let that star horn go off. Get that nose down.
7 Kilo Alpha, citation traffic 5 miles straight into 16. As soon as speed to altimeter, start the left turn.
Searching for traffic, 7 Kilo Alpha.
I need you to search, I need you to start a left turn, is what I need you to do.
What do I say?
We'll do the left turn as soon as we're permitted, 7 Kilo Alpha.
What did I screw up this time?
He said there's a jet coming in. Alright, start your left turn.
Jet 986, wind 290.4, 16 for the land.
Go land 16 for Jet 986.
Go west? Sir, go west?
Yeah, let's go. He's coming in right there. Alright. Okay, resume your own navigation.
What?
Resume your own navigation. Find Lake in the Hills on your own, okay? Okay, stay on this side of the tracks.
see the railroad tracks?
Yes, sir.
He wants you on that side.
Okay.
Is the jet coming in?
Yeah. No. Yes, I see him.
Okay. He wanted you to turn left as soon as you can.
Okay.
You get away from his path.
Put off Fox Citation, Mile Atlanta 16, and we'll get you going. Thanks for the patience.
Yeah, you could go this way.
Can you hear me okay?
I can hear you. Yep. I can hear you. You hear yourself?
Say what?
Do you hear yourself?
Can I hear myself? Barely.
Do you hear me?
Barely.
Do you have a volume control on that thing? Testing? There should be one right here. There's one right there.
I'm sorry, what?
There's a volume control.
Okay.
You have the volume control, do you hear me now?
Hear me? Can you hear me now?
I can hear you, yeah. I'm loud and clear.
1-2, 1-2.
Exit 96, going to Atlantic.
Okay.
Yes, sir, let's go right when able. Runway 60 Lima 4, followed by right down Lima, taxi Atlanta with me.
Okay, two rights for you, thanks. Extension 96.
You'll cross 12 on Lima.
Okay, clear, cross 12 on Lima.
Alright, take it to
Lake and the Hills. Turn left 300, runway 3.
Take it to Lake and the Hills.
Yes, that's where I'm trying to go.
300, let's pick off 3-4, we'll go Foxtrot.
7 kilo off, what's your on course, northwest bound?
We're gonna be going 300.
Doesn't look like it.
I concur.
I'm trying to see the cocoon, I don't see the cocoon.
Yeah, you see why he asked us that question? Do you have an idea why he asked us what heading we're heading?
Because I wasn't going in the right way.
Yeah, because you're too close to the railroad tracks. He doesn't want you by there.
Okay.
He doesn't want you on that side because he has jets coming in.
All right.
He wants you out here. Lake in the Hills is out that way.
Right.
And you're paralleling the tracks. You're getting too close to those tracks. He doesn't like that.
Okay.
So they want you, if you say northwest, you got to head out that way.
All right.
And that's, going through those tracks, that's like a little bit northwest.
Okay.
You're heading more north.
I haven't seen the bubble, the cocoon.
The cocoon is right here.
Hold on, Fox, looking for a Cessna. He's about 3 northeast, now 2100 VFR.
Looking for him. We're going Fox, got that safe.
I'll go to 2500, then I'll level off.
There's another plane out here somewhere, so keep an eye out.
Executive Tower, CS 833 Kilo Alpha, holding short 3-4, ready for departure.
833 Kilo Alpha, Executive Tower, runway 3-4, clear for takeoff.
3-4, clear for takeoff, 3 Kilo Alpha.
How about Foxy, about 4 in Charlotte, Seth, there should be no factor. Contact Chicago, departure, good day.
Look to the departure, good day, 4 Golf Fox.
Three Kilo Alpha, what's your on course, North Westbound?
300.
Okay, what other things do you recognize that could get you to your destination?
I'm trying to find Kemper. Kemper's over there.
Okay.
I like Kemper. I was pointing at Lake Zurich.
Why do you like Kemper?
Because it's Lake Zurich's just a goddamn lake. Kemper's noticeable.
All right,
approaching 2500. Okay. I think we're good.
All right. Just maintain that altitude. So was this Bruce Chill that dirty?
I'm sorry, sir?
Was the windshield like that when you took off?
I didn't. Yes, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It was like that. I apologize.
Yeah, because every little speck looks like an airplane to me.
I'm sorry?
I could confuse those little specks with an airplane.
Yes. Sorry. 1-2-1-2, checking 1-2-1-2. 1-2-1-2-1-2.
Tangle mess here.
Gotta change the batteries in this, that's why. Oh!
Sirius 3Q left, give me a left turn heading 270 for a few miles. Get off my localizer, please.
270, 3Q left. He's bitching at her, too.
Sorry?
He's bitching at that girl.
I know, I heard.
Get off his localizer.
And that means what now?
That means there's an approach. There's a localizer approach. Landing system.
Instrument landing system, yes.
Okay, and they're coming in on that landing system. And that landing system is like a funnel. It goes out like that.
Yes.
That girl is in that funnel.
Yes, he wants her out.
He wants her out of there.
Did I screw that up that way too?
You were getting close to it.
I was getting close.
And he doesn't want anywhere close to it. So he wants you on the other side, even though you were on the other side of the tracks.
Yes.
He's wondering what the hell are you doing there, you know?
Yes. Sorry about that.
But if you said you got a northwest departure, you know, go a little bit more northwest. You were going, your heading was like a 340.
After I hit Lake Zurich, I'm going to the 330.
No, I mean when you were coming out.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, 37 to Mike, 0 tower, right turn approach, 3-4, clear for takeoff.
Approve, clear for takeoff, 3-4, 37.
I'm ready for them. As soon as I'm over Lake Zurich, I'm going to transition over.
Alright. Kill off for Zuno navigation.
That's them, not us.
Our navigation, kill off.
Yeah, that's her. Almost similar call sign.
I'm sorry?
Yep, she has a similar call sign.
Yeah, 3 kilo alpha versus 7. Everything looks good, right?
Yep.
I'm going to transition over.
700, I get help.
Lake in the Hills Airport. VFR automated weather advisory. Wind 280 at this temperature 21 Celsius. Altimeter 3002. Density altitude missing. Condensation altitude 4200.
Updated. Lake and Hills traffic, Cessna 714 uniform Fox is 26. Lake and Hills, Warrior 020, departing runway 26, departing to the west, Lake and Hills.
Okay,
they're using 26.
Yes, they're heading out to the west.
Yep.
Ski jump.
Lake and Hills traffic, 5232 kilos departing 26 for a northwest departure. Lake and Hills.
Can we fly over the field at 2500 to check the
traffic? Bonanza Zero Whiskey, base to hold up final 3. Burlington traffic, Cessna 08 uniforms about 7 miles to the southeast.
You don't have to do that because you know they're using 26 now.
Alright.
Now, if there was nobody out there...
Yes.
And you don't have that lady talking,
Atis.
Then you would go fly over it. But you know where the ones are coming from, and you know that they're using 2-6.
Okay.
Looking at those traffic, Skylane 904825 is through to the south, circling around to enter left downwind for 2-6 on a 45, Lake of the Hills.
Yeah, that's another guy, that in Lake of the Hills.
That means I got traffic in the area.
Yeah, there is. That means I would come around.
Lake of the Hills traffic, Cessna 714 Uniform Fox is departing runway 26 for left closed traffic, Lake of the Hills.
That's another guy.
There it is right there. The ski jump's right there, carved into the ground. The river goes right around it, right there. That's a ski jump, which means Lake of the Hills is diagonally just a little bit off of there.
Alright. So as far as I could hear, there's two guys in the pattern.
Traffic Skylane 904825 2 to the south. Gonna be entering a left downwind for 2-6 on a 45, Lake of the Hills.
There's Lake of the Hills right there.
Traffic QAO and Dr. 803-64 Hotel, about 2 miles to the northwest, down full stop to the grab.
Don't concur.
Where is it at?
Over there, isn't it?
Lake of the Hills traffic, Skylane 904825 is on a 45, turning left downwind for 2-6. It'll be a full stop, Lake of the Hills.
Okay, my apologies. See the water over there?
Yeah.
There's the white patch, the water, the green, dark green patch. Just to the left of that, there's green, that's the runway, and to the left of that, there's a white building where the windsock is.
I concur.
Lake of the Hills traffic, Skylane 904825 is now left downwind 2-6, full stop, Lake of the Hills.
I'm within visual range of the field. Can I state my presence?
I would wait a little closer. You're like maybe, how far do you think you are?
At least 3 or 4 miles.
Yeah, I would say about 4 miles.
Yeah.
You could say you're 4 miles southeast. We'll be maneuvering for a 45 downwind.
Okay.
For runway
2-6. Lake of the Hills traffic, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha, 4 miles southeast of the field, maneuvering for a 45 and landing on 2-6. Lake of the Hills traffic.
Lake of the Hills traffic, Skylane 904825, turning left base 2-6. Full stop, Lake of the Hills.
I'm trying to see where that guy is.
Traffic 714 Uniform Fox turning crosswind for runway 26, Lake of the Hills. Lake of the Hills traffic, Skylane 904825 is turning final for 26, full stop, Lake of the Hills.
I see a guy on left crosswind.
There he is, I see him, yes!
Bevendale traffic, West Star 112, November Whiskey, entering left downwind for 19, Bevendale.
Traffic, Cessna 714 Uniform Fox, turning downwind for 2-6, Lake of the Hills.
The guy going this way.
Alright.
I don't know what he's doing, but if that's a pace.
Yes, I see him, he's low.
Yeah, he's not even calling.
Lake of the Hills, Skyway 925, short final, 2-6, full stop, Lake of the Hills.
Too low, he's low.
No, he's not even landing there, he's been...
Oh, transitioning. Okay.
Flying by.
Exact traffic, Learjet 31, 3,000 feet, 9 miles south, straight in runway 36, exact.
Could I announce anything?
I would wait.
West Michigan Regional Traffic, here, 2 by Charlie, turning downwind 2-6.
That one.
Burlington
traffic, Cessna 08 uniforms on about a 2 mile final for runway 29, Burlington.
Burlington. I don't know where the hell Burlington is, but that's Burlington.
That's in Wisconsin.
Oh, that's good. That's far away.
Okay, how far do you think you're in now?
Monroe traffic stack 1295 uniform is on a 5 mile final for runway 30 Monroe, full stop.
Okay, let them know you're 2 miles maneuvering for a 45.
Lincoln Hills traffic, Lincoln Hills traffic, calling outside Echo, 5 miles south. We'll be entering a left downwind for 26.
Exact traffic.
Lake in the Hills.
They're stepping on each other.
Lake in the Hills, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha, 2 miles southeast of the field, maneuvering for a 45, landing on runway 26. Lake in the Hills traffic. We're at 2,500 feet.
Okay, you can start coming down. Just say this, go this way.
All right, what altitude do you want me at?
1,800, that's bad in altitude.
Reducing to 2,100 RPM?
Yep.
2100 RPM.
Alexandria traffic, Cessna 8310 Mike transitioning at 3000, any traffic, Alexandria.
I see great
traffic, Learjet 31 is 4 mile final straight in 36. Exact.
We're going to come around on this side.
Yeah.
45 in towards the middle, straighten out. And then land, right?
You see where that strip mall is at right there?
Yes.
Okay, we're gonna go beyond that strip mall and then come back in.
Parallel to the
road. Right, we're gonna come
45,
in at 45.
Out of 45. Should I start losing more altitude?
Yeah, you're gonna, there's another plane out there, you see him? He's over the mall.
Look at those traffic, Skyline 94825 taxiing from Delta to the rim. Runway 30, full stop, Monroe.
Yes,
I'm traffic, Skyline 55, Echo 3 South, the engine left downwind 26.
Exact traffic, Learjet is a mile and a half final, runway 36. Exact.
Losing altitude at about 300 feet a minute. I see him, he's right there.
Lake in the Hills traffic, 713 from Fox is clear of runway 26, Lake in the Hills.
Alright, so the guy who landed is clear. This guy's coming in.
I don't know what he's doing. It looks like he might be just transiting.
Transiting?
Yeah, and he's real close. See, you can do anything you want on an uncontrolled airport. You can fly right over. That's not safe, though. And he's right over the field, and he's just going right past it.
2,100 feet. I see the runway. We haven't gotten past the strip mall yet. We're descending at about...
Left mission, are you going to by Charlie, you're going to left base, 26.
He's just holding right.
Cessna 714.
Can you hold traffic, Skyline 55, that's the left downwind, 26.
I see him. He's right there. Up right. In the air. I see him.
Okay, he's gonna go and land.
He's gonna go where?
He's gonna land at Lake in the Hills.
Alright.
He's going left traffic.
1,900 feet.
Lake in the Hills traffic, Cessna 714 Uniform Fox is departing runway 26 for the east. Lake in the Hills.
Okay, so I made 1,825. Should I keep rolling straight?
Yeah, past this road and then coming down to your 45.
What's that? There's no traffic here. Keep by Charlie turn final.
Just like that guy did. That guy came around.
Lake in the Hills traffic, Skyline 55, Echo left base. 26.
Okay, set your turn.
We're over the road. Take my turn.
Announce.
Lake in the Hills, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha, making 45 to land on runway 26. Lake in the Hills traffic.
Lake in the Hills traffic, Skyline 55 Echo, final 26.
here. Keep it right, right there. See the field right there? Looking like gonna go, like gonna go midfield.
Yes, sir.
Now there's a guy taking off, so we're gonna see him around here.
Sir.
And maintain that 1800.
Traffic, Skyline 55 Echo, off of 26.
Getting ready to, in a little bit I'm going to make my right.
Yeah.
I'm going to say Lake in the Hills, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha, 45 for the,
No, I'm downwind.
I'm downwind.
For runway 26.
I'm downwind for runway 26, Lake in the Hills
there's
traffic.
There's a guy.
Delta traffic, Skyline 1, Romeo Golf. I'll be doing the localizer 1, or the RNAV 1 practice approach. I'm approximately 12 miles south of the airport. Delta traffic.
You see the guy taking off?
He's taxiing.
No, there's a guy taking off. You see him? He's taking off, he's at the end of the runway, yeah, taking off.
Alright, okay.
Lake in the Hills traffic, Skyway 94825 is taking runway 26.
We can do this.
Harding, staying in the pattern, Lake in the Hills.
Lake in the Hills traffic, been at the 651 Papa Charlie, we're 11 south, southwest, 3,000 feet. We'll be entering a left 45 for runway 26, Lake in the Hills. Follow me on downwind now.
Lake in the Hills, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha, on downwind for landing on runway 26, Lake in the Hills, traffic.
Okay, follow the runway a little bit more.
Lake in the Hills, Skyline 94825 is departing 26 in the pattern, Lake in the Hills.
There's a lot of traffic here.
Yeah, I know. He's right there. I see him. He's getting ready to turn and to take off.
All right.
I'm at 1600 feet. I am...
What are you going to do now?
One moment. I'm going to beam the numbers. Carb heat is on. Throttle to 1700. Laps 10 degrees.
Pitching down for 80, right?
And I'm at 77. 80.
Okay.
Not at 45 yet, I'm not at 45. Not at 45 yet. The road is where I'm at 45. I know where I'm going. At 80.
Lake in the Hills traffic, Bonanza, 0 Papa Charlie, 5 miles north, landing Lake Early Hope.
I think you're far away from where you're supposed to be.
Lake in the Hills, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha, on base for landing on runway 26, Lake in the Hills traffic.
Lake in the Hills traffic, Bonanza 651, Papa Charlie, we're 6 miles southwest. We'll be landing a left 45 for runway 26, Lake in the Hills.
I see it.
Where are you going?
I don't want to hit that tower.
Lake in the Hills traffic, Skyline 94825, left crosswind 26, Lake in the Hills.
Okay, I'm going to get ready for my home.
Did you tell me you're on base?
I did, I said it. I'm ready to turn for fire.
One.
Car?
Not yet.
Traffic that departed Lake in the Hills, what's your current position? I'm 5 miles on a left 45, 5 miles south, entering a left 45, Lake in the Hills.
Lake in the Hills traffic, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha on final for landing on runway 26, Lake in the Hills traffic.
All right, aircraft turning a left downwind Lake in the Hills. I don't have you in sight, so I'm going to break off here and head north a bit until I spot you.
I hear you,
7-2. No, that's not you.
Okay.
He's talking about the guy in the front down.
Sorry. I have one red, one white.
Lake in the Hills traffic, Skyway 94825, left downwind 26, just at the departure end of the runway, Lake in the Hills.
Lake in the Hills traffic, Bonanza 651 Papa Charlie, we're entering a left downwind, and we have the traffic about southbound at about 1,400 feet, Lake in the Hills.
You're too low, you got two reds. So level off. And power level off. Okay, now you got one.
Lincoln Hills traffic, Bonanza 651, Papa Charlie. We're on a left downwind, Lincoln Hills.
Okay, we're just gonna do one touch and go. We gotta go to the landing after this.
Okay, I'm reducing power. I'm reducing power.
Lincoln Hills traffic, 7 kilo off. We'll be doing a touch and go on 26 departing to the southwest, Lincoln Hills.
Power.
Lincoln Hills traffic, Skyline 904825 is turning left base for 26, Lincoln Hills.
Straight.
Okay,
carburetor up, car beat in. Power! That was not the best landing I've ever done. Pulling back.
Lincoln Hills traffic, Bonanza 380PC is going to be entering a left downwind 26 Lincoln Hills, and we have traffic inside, I think.
Lincoln Hills, 747 Kilo Alpha departing runway 26 to the west, Lincoln Hills traffic.
Lincoln Hills traffic, Bonanza 651 Papa Charlie. We're on a left downwind, beam the field, Lincoln Hills. And we have the traffic on left base inside, and we'll be following you.
Lincoln Hills traffic, Skyway 904825 is turning final for 26. Full stop, Lincoln Hills.
At 1300 feet, I'm making a left.
Yep.
Lincoln Hills traffic, Bonanza Papa Charlie, left downwind midfield, Lincoln Hills.
There's a shitload of
traffic, Duke 1 Mike Charlie, about 10 miles to the southeast at 3000.
Lincoln Hills traffic, Bonanza 651 Papa Charlie, we're turning a left face for runway 26 Lincoln Hills.
Everybody wants to fly today.
Yeah.
DTS 01, full slot. Our Delta traffic.
Lincoln Hills traffic, Skyline 904825, short final 26, full stop, Lincoln Hills.
1300 feet, I'm making my turn.
Okay, climb up to 1800. The landing should be right out there somewhere.
122.9.
Yep,
the highway here.
Come on, we're traffic.
Well, we can't pass it. We can't pass it.
Landing traffic, Cherokee and I are one whiskey. Departing 3-1 and northbound.
Landing traffic's got to be about 2 minutes. Got to be 4 seconds and 2 minutes 13 thousand.
Runway 3-1, he's departing.
Right. Can I see? I gotta go there. I gotta swing.
That's okay. Let's go this way.
Oh, yeah, alright.
Yeah, he's coming. He's departing now.
Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. I gotta get me one of those.
That's cheating. You gotta know how to interpret the surroundings with a spectrum.
Gate, there is gate, there. You get open.
Can I see him?
And the airport's right there.
Okay.
Now, let's, what we're gonna do is, this is going to be right traffic, okay?
Okay.
So say landing traffic, right traffic, we're on downwind for right traffic for 3-1.
Landing traffic, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha on downwind for landing. Landing traffic.
Right traffic.
Right traffic, landing traffic.
Runway 3-1.
Runway 3-1.
Okay, there's the runway right there. Let's just go out a little bit.
Yeah.
Get yourself ready, cover the heat.
RP is on.
And we're good with the altitude. Start
laps?
Bringing the power back to 17.
Power's back to 17.
Start your base. Up here on base, right base for runway 31.
Landing traffic, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha on right base for landing on runway 31. Landing traffic. I see it. That is a small strip.
Yep.
That is one hellish. Any flaps?
Not yet. I would wait on the flaps so we get close.
We're at 1600 feet. I gotta lose altitude, don't I?
Just
wait for Dexter.
It's gotta be for Dexter. Yeah,
speed
is high.
It's, so
level
it's yeah.
80.
And we're gonna land.
Yeah, we're gonna land.
All right. Got it.
Now what kind of
landing traffic?
Landing traffic. Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha on final for landing at the runway 31. Landing traffic.
Okay, you're
red.
Kind of red, right? So level off. You got 80 on the knots. That's good. Just stay right here. Level off till you get a white light.
Lake Lawn, traffic, Grumman 74146, 5 south, inbound. Full stop landing 36, Lake Lawn.
Power it up a little bit?
Just a little bit.
I got two reds. I don't like that.
Just level off. That's good.
At 70. I got one red, excellent.
Okay. Alright, you're good now. You got 10 degrees of flaps.
Excellent!
And you could add another notch of flaps.
Excellent!
Alright, now he's up on that power.
Gentle.
Get the nose down just a little bit.
Just a little bit. I need to lose some altitude.
Okay, you're good. Lose altitude with more flaps. Dump them all. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, start easing off the power.
Easy, gentle. I got two whites, but I'm going gentle.
Alright, take all the power out.
Come on. Oh no, don't want an illegal landing.
Huh?
Don't want an illegal landing.
Alright.
Oh, that was a nice landing. I think it was nice. What do you think?
I think you had to flare it out a little bit more. But it wasn't bad.
Picky, always picky.
All right, right here.
Whoa, stop, please. Down. Yeah, why you want to slow down?
No, we're going to get off right here.
All right, we will. I see everything.
And this truck is getting out of our way. So we're going to go there, and then we're going to go see that black truck.
Yes, sir.
That's the guy we're going to go see.
Yes, sir. Got it, don't worry, I got this, I'm pro with this. Landing. So what's a weird name for a landing condominium?
These are all condos here.
These are shacks for the...
Watch the
I got you.
You should be on that yellow line.
I am attempting to acquire said yellow line.
Okay, why don't you clean your plane up?
I will clean. Where do you want me to turn?
Right between those last two hangers.
Got it. How much does it cost to rent a hangar here?
I'm not sure. I've only been here a couple of times.
Yeah.
All right, we'll see if he's here. He said it at 9 o'clock.
Make it my turn. Watch it for the grass. Go all the way to the end and turn around?
No, we're gonna go and we're gonna just go in the middle here.
Yes, sir.
And then shut it down.
One moment, sir.
Right in front of this first door right here.
Right in front, so I'm gonna angle in. Angle in?
No, you're gonna go straight. You're gonna have the wing right in front of that door.
Your brakes on?
No.
Take one. 7414.
Moment, I got it. Don't worry about a thing. I got it. And stop. Moment. After landing, flaps are up, RP is off. Transponder is on standby. Take ground control, no, shut down. Later.
Mac, I hear you on the headset.
We're at 122.9, I'm prepping this for ATIS.
122.2, yeah.
Yes, sir. Sir, our flaps are up. We've set our radios, I've got the local, and I'm ready for the ATIS. Our transponder is on standby. Cabin doors and windows closed and latched. The windows closed and latched. Flight controls checked. Elevator trimmed as takeoff position.
Everything's fine. Bring it down to 1,000. Idle at 1,000. We're ready.
Idling at 1,000. We've checked the instruments, the magnetos, the carpet, the ammeter, all that junk. Throttle's retarded to idle back to 1,000. I believe my flight instruments are checked, except this thing says 22, and this thing says 23. Should I adjust this?
Yes.
Okay.
That you gotta check every 15 minutes.
Okay,
it processes, so you have to always check it.
I believe all my circuit breakers are in. Fuel shutoff is confirmed by the down position. Full rich. Transponder will be on alt. I've got it on, standby, on, off, standby, on, alt. I'm on alt, I have mine on. All right, now, that way is 330 or 310. So we're going to taxi that way to the start, take off that way, and head out. So I've got to tell everybody I'm taxiing. Are you ready?
Yep.
Landings traffic, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha, taxiing towards runway 31 for takeoff. Landings traffic.
Watch the car over there.
All right. Oh, for Christ. Cars. I see that guy down there.
Uh-huh.
So, how do I get out of here?
All right, let's see. Go.
Gotta be at that end of the field somehow.
That's it. He's walking.
Bozos. Okay.
All right, let's go this way, and then we'll back taxi up to...
Okay. I have to announce, don't I?
Yep.
Landings traffic, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha, back taxi on runway 31, Lake landings traffic. He's pointing at us. I want to be in the...
Let's go this way. We're going to go this way, and we're going to back taxi.
Am I going that way?
Yeah, we're going to go this way. All right. We're back taxi.
All right. I don't want to get on the grass. Please don't do that. I don't want to go on the grass. I don't want to acquire the yellow line. I know. I feel somebody putting pressure on the road.
Who would that be?
I don't know. Someone who doesn't trust that I can taxi. Landings, I can understand not trusting you about the landing. I think I got the taxiing down pat. So we're going to back taxi that way?
Yes.
I don't like that.
Why don't you like it?
I don't like being on a runway, period, unless I'm taking off.
We gotta get used to it. That's the only option you have right now.
The only option.
Yep.
Who was that chick? That was Ed's girlfriend?
Yep.
Wow. That's a little lady for such a big guy. I tried to make a joke there.
All right.
Windsock appears dead.
All right, we got to start moving because you can't. This is like you're gonna be on a runway and you gotta move.
Gotcha.
A little faster.
Ryan, I want to lose control. I don't want to lose control. Didn't bring a tow truck with me so I can go.
Okay, tell them landings traffic, back taxiing on runway 31, landings traffic.
Landings traffic, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha, back taxiing on runway 31, landings traffic.
All right, let's go. You got to add some power here. All right, let me show you how I want you to taxi down a back taxi.
Boom!
You're not going to take off. You're just going to be taxiing. Because we might have more traffic coming in, right?
Right, I got to get my hand on that throttle.
All right, just... About this pace is good.
So about 1,200,
1,300
RPM.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're going a little faster than normal. You got a big runway here, guys. You're right in the middle.
Well, so those jerks were blocking, taking their time. And they got their things parked over there.
Well, they're probably doing something to the...
Yeah, okay. Yeah, well, you're not supposed to obstruct the taxiway, right?
They can do whatever they want. This is their place.
Oh.
This is a private field.
But still.
You're not supposed to be here.
Okay, but still. They're not supposed to obstruct.
No, they can do whatever they want. This is their private condominium. They're paying for whatever they want.
Yeah, but the FAA still rules this place, right?
I don't think so.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I think this is a private field. The FAA could probably enforce it, safety things, but... But they could do whatever they want. They could close the airport, they could do whatever they want.
Okay, I'm gonna go around there.
You're just gonna do a 180 here.
In here.
Yeah.
Here, one moment, I see the grass, don't worry, I don't wanna go in the grass. For the 180.
Add some power.
I don't want to go off the grass, okay?
Just announce that you're taking off on 301.
Landings traffic, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha, taking off on runway 31, landings traffic.
Okay, you got flaps or off, covered? Covered heat off?
Yes.
Okay. All right,
I got to straighten up, it's a short runway. Brakes are on. Are you ready?
Ready.
Throttle is full.
Keep the brakes on. All right. Okay. Now let go of the brakes.
There's no wind, so we're just gonna go straight. I'm rotating up at 55.
Yep. You got that tree at the end there.
Yeah. I know. 50.
Why are you wobbling?
Here we go. 2,000 feet.
Climbing to you, 1,300.
There's a water tower that way on the left. Ahead of us. 1,150. 1,200. Don't want to stop.
Too much. Yeah.
Don't want to stop.
Picking up too much.
1,250. I'm going to go left.
You're going to go right.
Right.
Which way is the airport?
Back that way. All right, I'll go turn right. No big deal.
The airport is east, right? Directly east.
It is. So I was going to go south and then head east.
We're gonna go south and east, wouldn't it?
Alright, now we're going north and east. Now this is north. Angling towards the east. 1,500 feet, gonna hit 1,700 and level off.
Traffic Centurion 7568 Mike is going to depart the pattern to the west.
Thanks for traffic. Mike's port try 2116 Mike. Inbound for landing runway 36 straight in. Bigfoot.
Our first point is going to be Route 14, right? It angles this way. So that's what we're going to be looking for. We're going to head straight east.
We're heading straight east.
Okay.
I got it trimmed. Don't worry about it.
A little bit more to your right. Point 090.
You are correct. Wow, you know a little bit about this flying stuff, don't you? Okay, we're away from them. They can go
up to 2,400 on the RPM. That's top cruise there. And say it, 1,700.
Alright, 4 Delta, 3 mile, final 491 again.
Until August 2nd at 2300 Zulu. Buzz, contact your Vedas, permission Tango.
Tango.
Chicago Executive Airport Information at Tango, 135 to Zulu, weather wind 270 at 7, visibility 10, sky clear, weather wind 1000, temperature 24, dew point 13, altimeter 3000. IOS approach runway 16 in use, landing departure runway 34 and 30. IFR aircraft unable to cancel IFR prior to circle advise Chicago approach on initial contact. Mr. Airman, Charlie Pad and Charlie Taxiway is closed until August 2nd at 2300 Zulu. Buzz initial contact evaded permission Tango. Chicago Executive Airport Information at Tango, 135 Zulu, weather wind 270 at 7, visibility 10, sky clear, weather wind 2000, temperature 24, dew point 13, altimeter 3000. IOS approach runway 16 in use, landing departure runway 34 and 30. IFR aircraft unable to cancel IFR prior to circle advise Chicago approach on initial contact. Mr. Airman, Charlie Pad and Charlie Taxiway is closed until August 2nd at 2300 Zulu.
Okay, what's this river right here?
Fox River.
Okay, where are you at on the map?
Chicago Executive Airport Information, Tango 13520, the weather wind 270.
Fox River.
Visibility 10, sky clear over 1000, temperature 24.13, altimeter 30.
Where do you think you're at?
Right there.
Pilots approach runway 16 in use. Landing runway
landing's right there. We're not even halfway.
Aircraft.
We've got
IFR prior to circle advice, Chicago approach.
Landing's. Fox River.
Minister Airman.
Bearing.
Charlie Pad.
Well, not somewhere.
I'm exactly on the river. My comfort is right here. Landing.
I want to know exactly where you're at.
I'm right here. At least 1,000 feet above it.
Wow,
right?
Yeah, you're
1750.
That tower, how high do you think it is?
I would say no more than 500
feet. Your map.
Yeah, go ahead, take it.
It's probably on there.
I would say probably between 250 and 500. Down here. Right there, 220.
Yep.
Yeah, it looks like about a 20-story, 20, 30, maybe 300 feet.
There's a golf course, I think, right here.
Yes.
There's this golf course.
Yes.
The town of Barrington is an actual reporting point.
Is it really?
Yep.
Okay, so when I get over the tower, I'm going to tell them, Executive Tower System 747 Kilo Alpha, 7 miles west and bound for landing with ATIS Tango. You concur?
That's right.
Yes, sir, of course you concur. Because I'm a genius at this flying stuff.
This 14, there's a railroad track going paralleling the
Yes, I see it. Yes, yes, yes. Two-lane track.
Wind is 33018, runway 6, clear for takeoff, left turn approved.
Almost there. Oh, it's a silo of some sort. It's some crazy silo. 7 miles, you said, right?
Yep.
Executive Tower, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha, 7 miles west, inbound for landing with ATIS Tango.
747 Kilo Alpha, Executive Tower, 310 at 8, 3430, what do you prefer?
34 runway with 7 Kilo Alpha.
7 Kilo Alpha, report 3 out.
Report 3 out, 7 Kilo Alpha. I prefer runway 34, it's much bigger.
See O'Hare out there?
Do I see O'Hare out there?
Yep.
Yes, that's a hellaciously big runway over there. Sorry about that, sir. Oh, beautiful day. Really beautiful day. Didn't you miss your 930 now? Did you have a 930 class or student?
Yeah.
Didn't you have a 930 student?
I thought he was 10.
954, he's gonna be late, either way.
Hey, Executive Tower, 425 Charlie, 12 North, visual 16.
There's the cocoon!
425 Charlie, Executive Tower, 330 at
There's
9,
the
report the cancellation, right
miles.
Traffic 34.
He wants to check it in 3 miles.
Yeah, we'll cancel at this time and we'll take 345 Charlie.
5-8 Charlie, cancel your seat, squawk VFR, continue.
There's Arlington right there.
Yes, I see it.
Enzo Victor, what's your on-course northwest bound?
Enzo Victor, be through left
altitude.
Give me a left turn about 20 degrees for about 3-4 miles, get you off the localizer, I'll get you back on course.
Enzo Victor, 270 and a heading, and wave 3-4 miles, Enzo Victor.
Okay, that's the cocoon, we're 4 miles out, he knows I'm coming. He wants me a 3-mile check, so soon. There's the airport right there. Right, there's the airport right there. Well, I should call him in.
What do you think?
I think I'm about 3 miles out.
Okay.
Executive Tower, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha, 3 miles out.
7 Kilo Alpha, 3-4, clear to land, 330 at 7.
3-4, clear to land, 7 Kilo Alpha. I'm gonna that way.
You're gonna go straight, and then you're gonna go downwind,
yes.
Base, final.
Yes. Pattern altitude, I have to get the pattern altitude.
Pattern altitude, 66, I take
is about 9 northeast, short inbound with Tango.
2265 Tango, Executive Tower, continue right traffic. Actually, 65 Tango, I bet.
Where are the tracks? Where are the parallel tracks? That's that way, I gotta parallel it.
65 Tango, I bet, observe 6 east north, 7 east north, 2300. You'll be following a twin Cessna, he's currently about 6 miles west of your position on the downwind. Continue report 3L34.
The power line's up, parallel.
3L34, right downwind.
Hey, I gotta make my turn.
5-8 Charlie, you're following a Cessna opposite downwind, just north end of the field off the departure. And you're number 234, clear to land.
Oh shit,
Number 2, clear to land, 3-4, 5-8 Charlie.
What's up? 7.
Alright, you see the rail checks?
Yes.
Now you fell over.
Alright. 1500 feet.
That altitude here is 1600.
I know.
Ready?
That's the traffic. He's on the
left
downwind.
We see him.
Fly runway heading, runway 34, clear to takeoff.
Takeoff 34, 345.
We are a beam of the numbers.
Runway
heading.
Heat
is on. Battle at 1700.
The last call, say again.
You said, I didn't hear that last, you said.
Okay, 345, runway heading, clear for takeoff.
Heat 345.
7 kilo off of Challenger, taking the runway for departure. You still clear to land, 3-4, 3-1-0 at 5.
3-4, clear to land, 7 kilo alpha.
Okay, look at this, look at this.
5-8 Charlie, your Cessna's on the left base.
Yeah, we're looking for it, Charlie.
It's for 80 knots.
80, right there.
Alright.
Got 80.
And traffic will fall into sight, by the Charlie.
Yes, sir. See it.
No. Wait for your flash, because you're kind of far. Okay, and you're slow. Could be 75 here. Or 65. Right? 70, 75, right?
Yes, sir. He's taking off, but I don't want to be in his flush. I'll make my final.
Yeah. Okay, start slowing down a little bit. You want to land before...
Yes, sir.
He took off, right?
Yes, sir.
So you don't get into the way.
Ship 345, contact Chicago, departure today.
Departure, thank you, sir.
I got 4 whites.
Okay, now, if you're high, you could add flaps, right?
All the way. 5 miles an hour. 100.
I look at your airspeed kind of slow here, so I would add some power.
One red, and I've got the runway. One red. Red. Okay, 4. A little power, pulling the power, don't want to stall. Pitch for. Slowly, pulling back all the power. Slow.
That's over the numbers.
Slow. Power's all the way out. Okay.
Ooh.
Okay, bit of a bumping landing.
Yeah, you're gonna feel off. You able to make echo?
No.
Wait. Actually, you turned right on 30. That's not a problem either.
Yes, sir. All right on 30.
Fine, you exit the runway, sir. Keep moving. I see you on 30. And you're going to Hawthorne, correct?
Correct, sir. Hawthorne, 7 kilo alpha.
Let's hold on. 7 kilo alpha all the way to alpha, left on alpha to Hawthorne. Thank you.
Alpha, left on Hawthorne, kilo alpha, 7 kilo alpha. What the hell happened back there?
I think it was entering downwind 3-4 on the right.
What the hell happened back there?
5-6-5-10, you found a split over the numbers, 3-4, clear to land.
Stand up your plane.
Flight 3-4, clear to land, 6-5-10, we're going to Area 2.
understand? You're braking. We could have tipped over. So.
Alpha.
So the way you got to do it is when you got to use aerodynamic braking. Okay. A combination of braking, which is very, you know, you don't want to abruptly brake. You want to apply.
All right, Charlie, I missed it. If you said, where are you parking?
Apply braking.
And then you want to bring it to Atlantic Mean.
Okay. Because if you have them up here and you brake, you know, you could, this is like a tricycle. You could go and flip over this way. Okay? But you want to keep the controls back. And that's aerodynamic braking because you got the gear around.
I'm going to go that way so we can push the plane back in the spot, right?
Yep.
I don't want to get near this guy.
Now he has us to get off on Echo. But you got off on 30, so he was happy with that. So. Echo was the next exit.
I'm not going in, I'm going to back it. We're going to back it.
Yeah. Yeah, you're not lined up. You're too far out. Yeah, let me get you closer. Alright. Okay, there. And you want to go, you see the cone?
Yes.
Okay, this is where you're going to turn.
I'm not going to turn there.
You're going to turn this way. Pump the brake, pump it, add some power. Got to add power to get you going. Yeah, it's just like that. And a little bit more power. Just like that. That's it. Alright, then. Okay, good. You're fine. We could push it back.
One moment, please. One moment, sir. Flaps are up. RP is off. Transponder is going to be off.
Again?
Flap is off. Off.